This is the Shedlands 12x8 workshop. So it just comes with a lock and key as standard, and then you also get turn buttons top and bottom as well. So if you don't want to actually lock it, you can just use the turn buttons. 2x1.5 framework as standard, upgrades available to 2x2 and 3x2 framework. Two windows and double doors as standard as well. They can be positioned wherever you like. Diagonal corner bracing to make it a very strong structure. And also, not that you can see it in the video, but there is polyester reinforced felt on the roof as well. Another quick walk around. This is the pent roof version, but there is also an apex roof version as well.